Welcome to Middlemore Homes, situated on 8 Grey Avenue, Mangere East. Today we're here with Don Ha from Remax Revolution, who's going to explain the buying process of one of these apartments. Hi Don.
Hello.
So please explain this development to us.
Well, this development here is quite amazing. It's right in Grey Ave, so Massey Road is right there. Middlemore Hospital that way, airport is that way, total of 44 apartments. We've got studios, one bedroom, two bedrooms available, and we're standing here now on one of the top levels, and you can see the views of the Sky Tower right there. The project is going to be completed in the next couple of months, so buyers can move in probably early spring. Price is from $339,000 for a studio apartment, and a two bedroom is $549,000. And the one bedroom is $479,000.
Awesome. What about car parks? Is that on site?
Yes, there is. There's plenty of car parks. So basically, if you buy a two bedroom, you can buy additional car park with your unit. Or affordability is not there, then you can park off site and you can buy no car parks. But majority of the people buy the car park, and car park comes at an extra $45,000.
Okay, that's great. So what about body corporate? Do we have any services here, such as a lift?
Wow, surprisingly, this is an only apartment complex on four levels with a lift. So there is lift in the facility. So basically, if you've got trouble climbing up, carrying your grocery upstairs, that is not in this complex. And the body corp is from $32 to $50 a week. Very affordable body corp.
That's awesome. Well, it sounds really convenient and the location is great. So contact us to find out more.
And the best thing is if you buy a studio apartment, the rental is about $380-$400 a week. Even if you full finance it, it will still pay your cash flow like around $10,000 per annum after you're paying the great all-time interest rate low now at 2.69% interest only. Same as you buy the two-bedroom for $549,000 and some a bigger one for $589,000. Again, they will rent for around $580-$600. Even if you bought the full money after rent, you still get cash flow per annum. So this is the all-time greatest time for first home buyer and for investor to buy. And on top of that, we've got a number of Kiwi built units here. So if you're earning $120,000 joint income, you've got Kiwi savers, and you want to buy a Kiwi built apartment, you get even a greater price. So contact our team and we'll be in touch with you either for investment, for Kiwi built, first home buyer. We are here to serve you.
Contact us now for a viewing. Thank you.